baby. Free game. Hey, Prisca, it's for you, dog. This is like a million years in the making.
Today, I am going to ask a big question. I'm going to ask Miss Prisca Raymond the big, big question. So, the past week, she was in Haiti working at a summer camp teaching. So, she's coming back today. And she didn't think I would be there. I told her I wouldn't be able to make it to the airport to pick her up. Meanwhile, we were planning the whole thing to ask her the big question. Yeah.
And you feel relaxed?
I feel relaxed so far. I think I'll probably be nervous a little bit later when it's actually happening. But so far, so good. Well, we actually went to the same church. I really don't remember when we first met. But what I do remember, initially, we weren't the best of friends. We weren't very fond of each other, if that's the right word, right? But eventually we kind of grew into this friendship, which through different back and forths between us on both sides brought us to this moment. 5-6 years in the making, I guess. Anytime when you're transitioning from a friendship to a relationship, it may or may not go well, but I think it was part of God's plan, and we grew past a friendship and being in love with each other and wanting the best for each other. So I know this is the right decision for her to be my wife, and I'm confident in that decision.
He want another drink because the nervousness is coming. He's walking the mile right now. Look. He's nervous right now. He can't even walk straight.
You can't run in the suit, dude.
Weddings.
You can't run in the suit.
I would hope you guys have some water for me.
Break, let it come down, crash. Let the sun fade out to a dark sky. I can't say I'd even notice it was absent. 'Cause I could live by the light in your eyes. Unfold before you what I've strung. Thank you.
just say today isn't going as planned for me, but I like the detour. I like where it's going so far. I'm excited.